The test was not produced so that people would test their partners. It was thought with the idea that people would test themselves. However, from the very beginning, it is speculated that people will use it with partners. What we found in our study, which was a little bit a surprise to us, is that people were quite skilled at presenting the test option to partners. Sometimes they proposed mutual testing, they tested themselves, and then they offered the partner to test himself in front of them. And in the 100 or so cases in which this happened, there were no major problems. There were very few incidents in which someone got annoyed or reacted with some aggression, but there was never real violence with one of our participants, and that was quite reassuring, particularly that there were cases in which the test came back positive.